got 3 quests. You wanna do a primary? It doesn't matter to me. Let's do primary. Go to Rift.
Greetings. If you want to find and rescue your friends, you will meet me at my Rift.
Super ball.
Goodbye.
That was odd.
No kidding. Does this guy really think we would
suck
just
it,
trust
bitch.
Some random ghost in the machine?
Well, if he can help, it'd be worth it, right? Besides,
that's probably British Sasuke.
I die. You die. We all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
What the fuck? Kinsey, I don't think this is... That looks really hurtful.
You will need to leap from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue,
oh, I thought it sounded like British Sasuke.
The simulation will remain open. The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
Okay. So basically, we just platform.
I showed up to your Rift, so start explaining how you'll get me to my friends.
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
How do I know you aren't just one of Zinyak's goons fucking me?
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. They have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which caused chaos for Zinyak. Though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
What? Why am I here doing this?
Your help ensures I'm able to keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
So why don't you do this yourself? Where are you anyway?
My body has long since died.
Oh,
I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
Then how can you open these gateways for me?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory matrix into first.
So I find you a body, and I'm supposed to just trust that you'll help me?
Unlike humans, I keep my word and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
So we gotta find this dude a body?
I guess so.
Fuck.
Oh, God damn it. I am not good at platforming.
No. No, I can get it. I got a silver. Whatever. Platforming right? Complete. Don't you? Respect me. Yay! That one was pretty fun. What the? Whoa. That was the rift. It's... What's going on with their eyes?
I have no idea.
I couldn't fight worse shit!
Well, then. That burning sensation.
I want to make sure you are paid for your aid in keeping my rift open, and to ensure you see that I am willing to help your cause.
Paid how?
I have found new code which allows you to change the element of one of your powers.
You have a place I can test this?
Indeed I do.
Let me...
You got a place we can test this, Justin?
Test what?
Never mind. You didn't hear it, did you?
No.
The story?
I don't hear it.
These directions?
I see the flashpoint, but I don't hear any story.
You didn't hear what they said that...
No.
Oh. Well then, that sucks to be you.
I was even about to say... Aren't they supposed to be saying something?
Woohoo!
Said they can change the power, that he'll help us change the power of one of our elements.
Oh.
Or elements of one of our power. I'm dumb. Get out of my way.
Oh, this one's really far away.
I'm here. Cop mission.
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Oh, well, that's handy.
Double tap. Oh.
Now use your fire blast on those people. It will ignite anyone in the blast radius.
Massage.
Yeah, this would be great at a barbecue. Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
More element types exist in this simulation for various powers, if you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help, only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.
Did we promise the body? I don't remember doing that.
Respectimeter!
Fire!
You can burn the shit out of people's anal!
Fire style.
The Twin Saints. So. It's not. More health upgrades. Player health increased. Yep.
Broken shillelagh?
Huh?
Broken shillelagh?
Nope.
I've never been in this place other than that one cutscene in Saints 2. I mean, 3. God damn. Oh, look! Look at this slot machine.
Help the AI enter the simulation. Hang on.
Not a slot machine, an arcade machine.
So the AI won't help me break into other simulations unless he gets a body.
Oh, wow.
So how do we get him one, Kenzie?
The Zin have almost everything in the simulation locked tight, but there is something you can use. A control and interface device.
Hey, great. Where do I find one?
You're in luck. The Zin have a bunch in transit right now.
Building. That's completely gone now. I wonder if they come back when you beat the game.
The Zin are using CIDs to bring a downed hotspot online. Once you have a CID from them, get it to a safe spot and wipe its old programming so the AI can upload its personality into the new shell.
So we're just giving him an eyeball?
I guess. He's just gonna be a floating eyeball.
Go back to that first hotspot you took down. You can get a CID there.
Simple smash and grab, huh?
Sure. Go with that. Just get one and take it to a safe spot. You don't want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that device.
I'm curious, is there any way to get this AI a body in the real world, too?
At this point, the AI is purely information. He's entirely digital. You could download him to your phone if you wanted. Why? Does he want a body?
Would you want to be stuck inside the simulation forever?
Good point. I'll check the ship for a suitable shell just in case.
Sup, boys and girls?
Zin are transporting a prototype for a contained force recursive feedback projector.
Kenzie, that sounds like complete bullshit, even coming from you.
Imagine a gun that fires a bullet that bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball racking up a billion points.
That sounds awesome.
Careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
Yeah, Kenzie, I got this. So much for a hard fight.
Sorry, Archie's bitching that he woke up and got killed. Don't know why. I don't really care.
Almost beats dancing.
How do we grab
one? Should I grab?
It doesn't matter. Just pick one.
I'll take this one. Aye. It's gonna explode. It.
Oh, shit.
Door just gonna
touch
drop
that.
Dead.
Well, touch it different next time.
Are you okay? Are you a good one?
What the hell, Kinsey?
Nope.
Pin this on me.
These things are broken.
All right, let me try. I want this one.
Don't you explode on me.
Yes!
Finally. Okay. Quick, get to a safe spot so you can crack it open.
How far away do I need to be?
Just away from the Zin. Pick someplace they won't find you.
How long is this whole thing gonna take?
I won't know until I crack open the device and see how it ticks.
Alright, this spot looks good.
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Shit, they found us.
Don't let them take the CID!
Work fast! Good to be the president!
Where's everybody go?
I don't know.
They heard dubstep. They're
I
like,
know.
Nope.
I started.
No, I know. They heard it. Not. They're all like, nope.
Oh. This isn't bad dubstep.
Oh, that guy did.
Remember this one.
I found the tracking device.
You done yet?
Would you like to take over? I could shoot aliens for a while.
Fair point.
Hurry up, you dumb C.I.D.
Kinsey, where are we at on this?
Almost done.
Oh, God. Oh, it's shooting it.
Move on. A little bit more. Okay, CID is tracked and cleared for uploading. Inputting the AI code now.
Great. How long until the upload is complete?
55 minutes.
55 minutes?
What?
These things usually take like 3 to 5
What the
times.
Hell?
Look, the connection in this area is slow. Get closer to a major connection point like a power plant and this might go faster.
Why didn't we go there
I'm
first?
Like seeing a bunch of Saints Row shit.
Is going to be heavily
I just
guarded.
Saw Johnny Gat.
Download
it's not like
faster?
Saints 1 and 2.
Probably, but...
And we're taking this thing there.
Yeah, I see those too.
You watch this AI be
Once
somebody.
Once up and running, how long until we can use him to get my crew?
Well, assuming the AI wasn't lying, I don't see a reason why we shouldn't be able to get right to it. Speaking of which, who do you want to grab first? Pierce? Jondi?
I think we should get Matt.
Miller? Oh my god, why?
Hey, Matt turned himself around after Steelport. He joined MI6, helped us with Cyrus Temple, and, you know, he's useful. Ish.
Useful?
You have a lot on your plate, Kinsey, with all this cyber what's it. Figured you could use the help.
I'm doing just fine without Matt Miller. Thank you.
Two heads are better than one, Kinsey. Set it up. I'm here. I just need to clear these Zen out first. Wait, is that it?
Start download.
Flip the switch and done.
Excellent.
How long now? Kinsey?
It's same thought.
Part of the process.
Apparently the sweary part of the process.
Full download should only take about 16 minutes.
Is there anything to do to make it go faster?
I'll see what I can find. There might be additional access points we can use to increase the bandwidth.
16 minutes? Oh, you're kidding.
Damn,
got nothing.
God, I can't wait till I get that sword.
They couldn't fight worth shit.
Oh my god, Kinsey, find a way to make it go faster.
High without abandoning the drone.
What high? Oh,
I'm gonna try and hijack that thing.
Personality transfer at 31%.
I found an access point that can help speed this along. Get to it and activate it.
Finyak doesn't have a chance!
Oh, that's not that far away.
Found it. And it's on.
There's a second access point out further.
Watch out, you got, like, no health.
Yeah.
Take that thing out of the sky.
Where is it?
That way.
Is this the...
Oh, it can't be.
It looks like the power plant.
Oh, wow, maybe it is.
I'm at the second one. All right, both the access points are online. How's the download looking?
Much faster. Much too fast. Too fast! Sid is overloading.
Overloading?
Oh. Overheating. Get to him and cool him down.
Oh, really? Freeze blast. Okay. That's fire. Damn it.
Sid is melting down. Do something to cool him off. Okay, we're good. We're fine. I managed to throttle the connection a bit, so it should be much more stable now.
How long until the download's done?
3 minutes.
Good. Should give me just enough time to fight off a few waves of Zen.
3 minutes. Okay. Dude.
Where did these murder bots
come? What the fuck?
Murder bots? Oh,
yeah, I'm having a bit of a stronger reaction.
Fine. This guy didn't even feel it.
We can get Sid one of these murder bots instead.
Do you really want to give some rogue AI an exoskeleton equipped with a complement of weapons and a history of violence?
Probably not.
Besides, I already found a real C.I.D. body for him on the ship. So, you know,
oh, God damn it. Did freezing it just insta down it?
Yeah. I didn't know it would be able to do that.
Oh my god, why does this hurt so much?
Who knows, why does it hurt so much? Pick up laser arm?
Personality transfer at 74%.
Yes. Oh, it... Okay.
So close.
Data bottleneck encountered.
Just look at these pictures. They're all like Saints Row 1 and 2.
Meeting new people.
Oh my god, 40 seconds.
It's full of stars.
Hmm. shit, watch out.
Download complete. All right, time to kill us some aliens.
Oh God, I'm gonna regret getting Sid a real body, aren't I?
Oh Sid, we are gonna get along famously.
Ah shit!
Shit, this is great.
Ow! Why does that always happen?
Kinsey,
take him down, and I should be able to transfer some of his powers to you.
God damn it.
Freeze him.
If you freeze him. I think he's got a shield.
Yeah, freeze him and it'll go off. Fuck, I missed. God damn it. Motherfucker. Oh my God, he just keeps moving. Can you freeze him? Damn. Oh, he's got telekinesis.
Powers will take the shield down.
Where did he go?
Right there. Whoa. I'm just flying into it.
Come on, that's it!
Please tell me we can pick up cars.
Whoa, this is...
Yes.
Why is my brain on fire?
Welcome to being able to move things with your mind.
Yep. Mr. Johnny Gad.
Goodbye, Mr. Johnny Gad.
There's a giant glass orb here, Kinsey.
Yeah. It has more clusters in
it. That's how you do it.
Get up with your mind and smash it open.
Bitch, I own this simulation.
Okay, now use that power to throw things at the wall and take down the shield. Nice job. I'm sure you'll have plenty of chances to use it.
Ow! What a bitch!
I like this one.
Respect
me. No, it can be so.
Sid's a homie.
South downtown. Bounce rifle. We just got a lot of shit.
I'm gonna
ghost in the machine.